Hey, what's up everybody? Don from Don's ESL Adventure here, bringing you yet another video on my life in China. This time, I'll give you a brief look at what it's like to ride aboard a high-speed train in China. If you don't know, China has the world's largest high-speed railway network. I've been living in the country for about 5 years now, and it's made my life and travels much more easier and much more convenient. I just have one important question to ask though. When is the US going to catch up?